impact just after 9 this morning on Robinson's Road. The semi's cabin crushed, its driver and passenger